Today, the annual Celebration of Trees event was held in Fayetteville. City staff handed out free trees and shrubs to residents on a first-come, first-served basis at the Spring Street parking garage. Attendees had 11 different tree species to choose from. There was the 25th year of the event, and over the years, the city has given away more than 17,000 trees and shrubs to Fayetteville residents.